our breath anymore for that item to show up as Imp finds Faker. Faker just going to blink for it, and he actually turns around and bursts Imp down as Dandy shows up for a revenge kill. Faker trying to jump away, but here comes Looper. I don't think Faker has a way out of this. He's trying to use his clone to block shots off, and he gets it. Looper has to flash forward, but Faker flashes the E, and he looks as calm as ever.